Okay, this may be one of the longest rat snakes I have ever seen. No, actually, he lives in the coop. I'm going to guess him a good 5 feet. He's heavy. And it may be a she. I don't want to misgender this snake at all. But this is a western rat snake. They are harmless. I mean, yeah, if I started picking this snake up, it might bite me, but it's not venomous. This is really not one to worry about. Please don't kill them. They look big, bad, and y'all will misidentify them and call them all kinds of things. I've heard you guys, I don't even want to say what you're calling them, but they are absolutely non-venomous, and I'm leaving him in the coop. I don't think he's stuck. He's just laying here resting. But I am not killing this snake. He will eat all of the mice, rodents, and keep this place clear of all the extra mice that's eating the chicken feed that I leave at night.